Tonight, a water main break flooded downtown streets just as the busy morning commute was coming to a close. The break was reported about 8:30 at the intersection of 10th and Walnut, forcing workers at Nationwide to evacuate their offices at 10th and Locust. Some streets remain blocked off at this hour in the area as water crews work to fix the break. And we want to let you know that the downtown library is closed until water service can be restored.